See, Tom's turn and me were like brothers. I said, Tom, are we lit? He said, yes. I said, this is full lights. I said, this is shit. He said, what? What did you say? I said, it's shit. Really? He said, I said, yeah, this is not how you liked it. You know, I needed the headlights. I needed this. I needed that. And he said, oh, okay, fine. And then, give me 5 minutes or 10 minutes. And then he did everything. Then when I walked up and he was very nice, he walked up to me, he says, you knew it was shit. Maybe I came to know it was shit. But you know, the whole crew didn't need to know that it was shit. So why don't you just keep it between us? I said, yeah, sure, Tom. So he was very, that tells you the character of the guy. His humility is one of the finest DPs in the world. And that was his humility. It was absolutely wonderful to work with.
And you remember his sense of humor. Every single day, on the set, he was the funniest man on the set, and yet he was so quick. He always astonished Vinod with how fast he was able to set up lights. And I remember clearly that he had great regard for Conrad Hall, who he considered his sort of mentor. The only time I saw him allow himself a little bit of a moment of pride was when he lit that scene where the projection room,
right.
And he said Connie would have been pleased to see that, and that was a lovely moment.
I remember when my wife Anupama came on the set, it was very, very nice. You know, she met Tom for the first time and she said, I'm Vinod's wife. And he said, I sympathize. John Devaney has done Iron Man. John Devaney, if you go, he's one of the big composers there. And this is the first time ever that a composer from Hollywood, even if you go back to Parinda, let us say, or Eklavya, the movies that I've directed, the whole action sequence in Eklavya with the camel and everything,